what I got, one of the things that I got involved in one of the sessions with two of the sisters praying for God to reveal, they listened to hear what God would say to them when I went in. And one of the things was that the sister said that she saw a jar with long white lights and butterflies, like fireflies in it. I have three books of poetry in my computer, that two of which I won the National Awards for, that are really unpublished. And God gave me a poem out of a session yesterday that I wanted to share with you. I was just going to give it to the sister to publish in a magazine. She said she's going to actually talk me come up and share it. Spirit made high things understandable. The kingdom closed, disclosed, and open. Simmer yet, and full faith come forward. Land of freedom, forest, and forgiveness come. Sinlessness and Savior-centered holiness. Spirits newborn.